What are you doing?
Y'all got a scrapper for the pit?
Changing the winch fluid. Running low.
Oh, gotcha.
The winch fluid.
Situation. Got a fire going. Got our workshop set up here with Joey's diff. Oh, you got it out.
Just another SLR trip.
Yeah, no kidding.
There's his trailer.
Hey, Brian, if you, if you run out of diesel fuel, I got some in my truck.
Sopping it out.
All right.
Yeah. I got a cord you have.
So Joey's razor is in pieces, and here's the situation on mine. Probably seen by now that the bearing carrier, the knuckle, just folded today. So we got that ready to go for a new one.
What's up?
There's Jeremy. Richie's overnighted one. So hopefully we'll have everything buttoned up and fixed tomorrow. They overnighted it from Minnesota. It's gonna get here like 10 o'clock, so I'm gonna go pick it up. And hopefully we'll have two days of no issues. But anyway, stay tuned and we will find out.
I used to own one of these fucking cars. I don't remember having trouble getting in it.
Hey, son, you got plenty of room out there?
Yeah, man, I'm good. How about you? How are you doing back there?
We are in Ruth's car going to get something to eat while we wait on the bearing carrier to be delivered to Richie's. And we're in this little clown car.
It's got a turbo wedge engine in it.
Got here. Steven Rogers just went, and all of those videos that we see of this hill on YouTube, holy shit, does not do this hill justice, man. It is straight up. Mad respect to these guys, man.